Hi, you want the EDSP? Traffic under our So I'm going to reduce power for you.
Okay,
sure. It'll do over 100 in level cruise at, you know, stable power. Basically, at a pilot, we're already down to a third, so by like 50%, we should be saying that we have all this altitude, but by like 50%, no, we're not fighting anything.
Okay, so I mean, I don't need to go on any
long. You've seen it before. Not supposed to fly over a populated area. The initial performance is pretty good. I outlined like all the pipes before.
Oh, really good.
You want to go power off for a second? It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. So nose down, just, oh, we're fine. So it'll windmill and then it'll catch and kind of, and then it just maintains slow.
You get any regen right now?
Very little. I slow it down mostly for the, you know, dead stick is more aerodynamic than. And maybe I even want a little more. So best glide, slow it down a little more. Closer to 60. I dialed in a bunch of down trim before we took off because I didn't know where we would end up. So we're doing about 2.9, 2.8. About a 22, I think, glide ratio.
Not bad. And this is a selling point for electric. It's just the quiet of it. Especially if you really, you know, went up to 10,000 feet and you just got...
Yeah, the other day I flew from Hollister to here and I just climbed the whole way. So I got over Watsonville at about 5,000 feet and then just turned it off and... All right, I'll give it some power just so we're staying safe. That's right.